being of the field, Taryn conducts an amazing healing experiment when, from the Astromarine Institute in space, she projects her intention to heal to patients back in a hospital on her home planet of Maladan. This experiment and some of the equipment Taryn used in her research were all modelled on the amazing scientific investigations documented by Lynn McTaggart in The Intention Experiment and her earlier book, The Field. Chapter 11 of The Intention Experiment, entitled Praying for Yesterday, documents the research of Leonard Lebovici, professor of internal medicine in Israel and expert on hospital-acquired infections. He set out to conduct a study on how prayer would affect nearly 4,000 people who had developed sepsis while in hospital. He used a randomizer to sort the patients into two groups, and no one knew who was being remotely healed and who wasn't. The professor was looking for three aspects of the outcome between the prayed for and the not prayed for groups. They were: 1, the number of deaths; 2, the length of stay in hospital; and 3, the duration of the fever. There were fewer deaths in the prayed for group, but not enough to really statistically be significant. However, there were major differences between the two groups when it came to the duration of their hospital stay and fever. Those prayed for got better much faster than the controls, and this was not a new breakthrough. The twist in this case was that the patients were in hospital between 1990 and 1996. The praying was carried out in the year 2000, between 4 and 10 years later. Boom. This proved that scientific method could not be used to explain subjective things like the power of intention, and that the subjective is not bound by the constraints of time as we understand it. For more information on this experiment and mind-blowing discoveries, read anything by Lynn McTaggart or catch her new podcast on YouTube and iTunes, or both.